I'm Ellie Setback, reporting.
So you're good, just in camp waiting. October 3, 2 months.
Espérate, todavía falta, güey. Ah, okay. What was that?
2 months away from fight night.
It's supposed to be October 7th. Is it 2 months? A little bit more than that.
No, it's August 6th.
Oh, 9 weeks, yeah. 8, 9 weeks.
Speedy, where did you guys find that guy? He's like one of the biggest characters you brought in a while. Ralph Wiggum of Mexico.
Hey, you should have.
¿Y el techito negro? Lisa. Hey, explícame, ¿por qué su pasaporte es blanco y esos nuevos?
No, por lo de la marina.
Oh, sí, tan chingón. Tiene un pasaporte blanco y ves que los mexicanos son verdes.
Creo que para todos los países.
¿Neta?
What are you saying, Abra?
Huh?
What are you saying?
No, because Misael has the Mexican passports are green.
Right.
Outside, and then they got the Mexican or whatever. But Misael has a white passport.
Why?
And I was tripping out, I was asking him. And I guess because he's from the Marines.
Oh,
Mexico,
got it.
And
I didn't know that.
He's saying that they could travel with no visa to any country.
That's great.
Yeah.
Maybe diplomatic.
Yeah.
Did you see his last fight? He looked good.
Yeah, they look. I was there, bro. They look phenomenal.
They
look really good.
And good crowd. You should do more fights there. I'm gonna try to make it to the next one.
Bro, I'm gonna see about 5,000 people in attendance. It was good. Good crowd.
What do you?
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Setback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Setback. And you can follow me on Instagram. At Ellie Setback.